Het is de regering menens het binnenland te voorzien van 1x24 uur stroom. Terwijl Pekinslee en Goyaba binnenkort over elektriciteit door middel van zonne-energie kunnen beschikken, worden de voorbereidingen getroffen om 50 dorpen op dezelfde wijze tegemoet te komen. Hiertoe is op dinsdag 21 januari een creditline getekend met de Exim Bank of India. Minister Sergio Akinboto legt het doel hiervan uit.
We hebben daarnet een creditline getekend. Het is een langtermijnlening, heel zachte rente, welke met een grace period van 5 jaar en een periode van terugbetaalperiode als ik zeg 25 jaar. Waarbij India in het kader van zonne-energie, u weet tijdens de klimaattop in Frankrijk, de president van India en de premier van India en de president van Frankrijk zich hebben voorgenomen om zonne-energie te gaan promoten.
We are witnessing the signing ceremony of a line of credit project for solar electrification of 50 villages in the interior of Suriname. It is one of the big projects that we will be undertaking under the line of credit. I wish to reiterate on this occasion India's commitment to extend technical cooperation and capacity building and for skill development of human resources. And also, I would like to take this opportunity to congratulate excellencies for the oil find. India would be very happy to contribute in whatever manner according to the needs of Suriname to extend cooperation in this regard.
Indeed, a historical moment for us. If you look back in the relationship between our republics, India and Suriname, based on cultural and economic development, indeed, today is a great moment that we have the signing of this credit line. We have a period of preparations. We have faced some challenges in the trajectory to reach this moment. But we are all happy with this great moment. And we look forward to benefit the community in the interior of the project. We know what our communities are facing, issues with transportation of fuel, diesel, issues of not having permanent electricity in the community. People are bearing their development, education, because of the lack of electricity, they cannot start up a business. So it is indeed a great opportunity, a great moment for the Republic of Suriname in general, but specifically the people in the interior of Suriname. We, as government, as team, we are happy in this relationship with India. Our president, both the president of Suriname during the visit of your president in India, has been emphasized the need reasons for this partnership. So we are more than happy, and of course, as the minister responsible for the execution of this project, we will do everything, our utmost best, to get this project completed.
India has always tried to share its development experience with the partner countries so that they don't have to repeat the long process of developmental phase that India has gone through. So we try and share our capabilities in terms of capacity creation, in terms of infrastructure creation with partner countries, and that is how lines of credit are given to partner countries. In this case, 50 villages will be electrified under this project, and we hope to complete this project within the time and provide electricity to those regions. Now, provision of electricity changes the entire ecosystem of the area. They can then have a better connectivity in terms of internet, they can have ATMs, they can have other resources. they can think of starting more businesses with power being there. Power will also help in agricultural aspects through pumps and other installments. So accordingly, we hope that, you know, we are able to achieve the project objectives within the given timeline, and we'll strive to complete the project within the time, so that it can benefit the people of Suriname.
For us, as Minister of Finance, as I said, one is of course the generous concession alone that we receive from you. Two is the economic impact on employment, because there will be a lot of activities targeted towards these 50 villages. And at the same time, of course, as you mentioned, Mr. Rana, you're looking at creating economic activities that before were very difficult to achieve. For us, it will also have a serious impact on our budget, because we transportation is a very challenging task, and transporting every other time fossil energy, heavy fuel oil, or in whatever means through the very difficult waters, is an enormous challenge. It's very costly, and it's not efficiently done. This will be changed in, I understand, 2 to 3 years. It might be earlier, but the impact of this, correct me if I'm wrong, if we're talking about 160 villages, 50 villages is part of the interior that will have permanent energy right now.
De bedoeling van die lening is een financiering van een zonne-energieproject in 50 dorpen van het binnenland. De dorpen die zijn geïdentificeerd en we hebben op basis van de data hebben we al een eerste gedeelte uitgewerkt. Vandaag is dat beklonken dat Exim Bank van India goedkeuring heeft verleend om de financiering van het project vrij te geven.